In yet another gang rape case, a class 12 student was allegedly robbed of her modesty by an auto rickshaw driver and one of her friends in Gaya on Wednesday. The two accused, Rahul and Sonu, have been arrested and the auto has been seized. They forced the girl into the auto rickshaw and said that they would drop her to coaching center, but then they raped her. A case has been registered at the Bunyadganj police station and the police are suspecting more men are involved in the crime.